Ah, you're looking at the victorious locker room. LeBron James holding not only the championship trophy, the one symbolizing winning this championship, but the MVP is handed to him by Bill Russell. Let's go to Doris first and Scott Brooks.